People, today's chip of the week. Wait. The chip of the week is poppycock.
Poppycock. Poppycock.
Very good.
Yes. I bet like 3 out of 4 people just laughed at that because of the name. Sadly. You people are stupid. I love you all. I'm sick, so bear with me here as I sickly vlog. Justin, have a poppycock, and then you have to rate it on the something. You have to rate it and rate the, I don't know, you know what, you know how I.
Hmm. 9.5 kettle corns out of 10.
That's so lame, but kettle corns. I'm going 9 because no one likes decimals. Decimals are for losers. Loser. I'm going with.
Can I have more?
9 out of 10 nuts. Because it's poppycock. Now with nuts. Haha.
Can I have more?
Pervert. No, you can't. Because you're adopted. Not really. So, Justin, today was the first day of finals. What do you think?
It was very easy.
Very easy?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. What'd you have today again? Yeah.
Spanish and CCP.
They don't know what CCP is because they're
Coast
all.
Career planning.
Yeah, it's a stupid, lame class for stupid and lame people. That everyone has to take, including me, that I took it last year, but. Anyway, we are almost done with our freshman and sophomore. Freshman, boo. Sophomore, yay! Years. That was strange, but, yeah. So that annoying guy just went by, and now I lost my train of thought. Let's see. I had, what was easier, CCP or Spanish?
Spanish.
I think you cheated.
No, I didn't.
I had, what did I have today? I had English and I had geometry. I don't know how I did on my geometry. I think I did good, but there was a lot of crap where I was like, say what? How do you do this? So I don't know. I'm hoping I did good. I had to stay after actually to finish it. But okay, so focusing. So English, like last night I was freaking out. I was like, oh god, like I don't know why, but I could not sleep. So I'm assuming it was freaking out for some reason, which I normally don't do, but I guess for some reason I was, because I could not sleep. But I wasn't like excited or nervous really, I just was like trying to sleep. I'd lay there and I would like not be able to do it. So I don't know. And then I got to the actual, like, final thing, took the test, and got 92 out of 100, and then she curved it to be 90, like, instead of 100, it's 90, so then I got 92 out of 90, so I ended up with 102%. Un o dos. I don't know. So I got 102%, and I was like, "I ain't done." So I find it funny. LOL. That's all I got for you today. Dos, deus, leftos of schoolos. Are you super excited for the summer?
Yeah.
It's going to be fun, and you don't even have to look forward to the weekend because it's. Pretty much weekend, all day, every day. Except for me, I have to work, so yeah, but.
Sure.
Hola. This is like the first time in so long. You should probably turn the light on, it's really dark in here. It's like the first time in forever that we vlogged 2 days in a row.
You mean 2 times? Oh, wait, 2 days? Wait, you haven't vlogged today?
No, not yet. Oh, God, that's bright.
Oh, my God, that's bright.
All right, so how was the second day of finals?
It was aight.
All right.
I think this is your first vlog at 7.
Yeah, it's like the late. No, I've had some pretty late vlogs sometimes.
Somewhere around like 3 in the morning.
Yeah. Just like, oh, what's up, guys? I haven't vlogged all week. It's Friday night, 3 in the morning. Meaning it's Saturday. Better vlog. No, just kidding. I shouldn't be saying that, but them here. They're here. Shh. Hi. Okay, that's about it. It's the second day. Tomorrow's the last day.
Finally? Jeez.
All right. We can do this. For reals, yo. Let's do this shit. Yeah. All right. It is... What is it, Justin?
Saturday.
No. What is the time frame we are living in?